Name is Sterling. I go by X, but tonight I'll be Sterling Hunt Bond with Charles Milton Gaby. Charles Milton Gaby featuring Sterling Hunt Bond. It's got a nice ring to it. Normally I play that on electric, and I dug out some nice strings today, polished up my electric, changed the strings on it, and practiced some really sweet stuff, and about 20 minutes before I had to leave, it made this really loud popping sound and started feeding all this hum through my amp, which freaked me out. It's just the guitar. It was actually a bit of an illicit trade, and I got a really good deal on it. So, it's, you know, not too big of a loss. And I get to play Charles's beautiful, I know this thing has a story, I can't even remember the name, but I've wanted to play this guitar for a while. It sounds great.
Yeah, that's a hard way to play his guitar.
Indeed. I really just have like these two prog guitar songs that I want to share. Beyond that little blues thing. I don't normally talk a lot when I'm by myself. I'll riff with the guys on stage. I don't really write lyrics, but I do write songs, and I've got a couple on guitar. I'm a producer. I do some electronic stuff too. But anyway, thought I'd bring these out and share them with y'all, since you're used to hearing me play bass, and maybe you'll get to hear me do some of that a little bit later too. If I can keep this feedback under control.
Did it fall on the ground, your capo?
Well, yeah, I didn't even...
There's capo right there by that...
No, I'm just hearing... I'm hearing a cell phone, and I left my cell phone, like, way over there. Got a serious cell phone coming through my amp. It's all good. got one more like that, a little weirder. So bear with me, hope you like it.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. Stretches are a little tricky on this. Otherwise, this has been beautiful. Thank you for letting me play this. It sounds great. Yeah, that's all my originals. I do have a cover I could do solo, like no lyrics, be a little more ambiguous that way. If you like that, okay. That thing is sensitive.
Oh, that's what it's picking up.
Yeah. Oh, I know cell phone interference when I hear it.